And you do that by going to Ask the Recommended. And then you go to someone's profile. Like I went to Rina, for example, the Professor Recommended. So if you're doing a particularly good job for something, or you speak for something, or you've done a great job, or you've been employed, that's the record of recommendation. It's worth doing. And you can also recommend other people. And a trick to be recommended is to recommend somebody else first. So if I recommend you first, you think, fantastic, Chris has recommended me. And then 30 seconds later I say, can you recommend me? And you go, oh, shit, Chris recommended me, I better recommend him back. And it's just a way of actually making people like, kind of be more engaged. And it's quite a good way to do it. Now you want to try and personalize this as well. Personalize the message. Everything on LinkedIn is standardized, so you try to personalize every single part. Your skills are also very important. You want to be endorsed with the right kind of skills. So make sure the 50 skills you pick and the 3 you're seeing are actually very, very positive skills. The skills you want to be endorsed for. Make sure all these, because you have 50, and 50 actually isn't a lot, because you can really break it down. Mobile looks like this. And then look at things like awards. So when one finds on the awards of like marketing and myself, so you put them up there. Meaning add, for example, publications, certifications, patents,